Good morning, guys. I'm sorry I haven't vlogged. Not that I have any followers or anything, but you know, just been going through some personal stuff. I don't know if you guys know much about me, but as you guys know, I get sad a lot. So when I get sad, I just don't want to do anything. And that's really bad. Like, I need to stop doing that, you know? But recently, our dog passed away. So it's like, it's kind of sad. It's not kind of sad, it's just sad. I just don't know how to say it. It's kind of weird to say it. But he passed away last month, so it's kind of been difficult. Especially with Eliza crying, and like sometimes she'd be asking for him, she'd cry sometimes, but you know, what can I do? He was sick, and I'm just not gonna go into it. I just wanted to let you guys know that. We have this little setup for baby, but it's been like that since the day he died. I haven't moved it, I haven't touched it. It's always gonna be like that for as long as it needs to be, or as long as I feel bitter. I don't know. But besides that, I'm a person who's like always anxious and I always have anxiety, so it's just like it gets the best of me mentally. And I don't know, I think it's gotten worse since I've been through like a lot of stuff with Delisa's like biological father. So it's like, I don't know, it just gets the best of me and it shouldn't, you know? And I've been trying to get therapy, and I don't know, like my program, like where I get my stuff, they haven't helped me. They haven't helped me at all. I've gone more than 5 times. They haven't done anything. They haven't given me any counseling. And it's just upsetting, you know? Like, and then, but Ricky said that he's gonna get, he's gonna look into information from his job. His job offers, like, stuff like that for everyone in his household. So, hopefully he can come back today with that information so that I can just, I don't know. I never been to therapy, but I feel like it'll help me in some way, so I just want to do that. So it's just, I've always been like that, you know? I mean, in middle school, I've had an anxiety attack. Like, what kind of person in middle school has an anxiety attack? Like, really? So, yeah. So it's just, I guess, things I have to deal with myself that I'm searching for help and stuff like that. So I just want to give you guys an update about why I haven't vlogged, you know? But I'm feeling way much better. I'm in that mode where I'm just like, oops. Well, I just want to get things done. Not that I have anything done to do, like, because I just need to go to the store. That's what I do have to do. Buy some chicken. But I have all the kids and I don't have any strollers, and I don't want to make the kids walk. Especially since Violet's gotten heavier. She's so heavy that my back hurts when I put her on that little baby carrier. She's so big. Look at her. Oh my god, so let's say good morning to the kids. I haven't even said good morning to them. Say good morning.
Good morning.
Say good morning, Benjamin. They just had breakfast right now. They woke up late, so I just had breakfast. She's downing her breakfast. Look at that. Look at this. Oh, she just flipped her plate. They had strawberries and eggs with ham and some orange juice. So that's what they're drinking. She's enjoying it. I can't believe Violet is this big. Oh, sorry, Bubby. I can't believe Violet is in that age where she's just munching on strawberries, munching on eggs. I have her bottle on the side in case she's not full, so she could get full. Look at her.
Say good morning, baby. What are you eating, Mama?
Did you really eat all the strawberry? Oh my goodness. I hope that doesn't stain my carpet. Alright, let's pick up the mess. And ta-da! Look how precious you look. Yeah! She's wearing this cute little all black Mickey Mouse shirt. I don't know if you can see his face. It's right there. You see it? Yeah, you see it right there. That's his face. So it's cute with some gray pants because she's wearing all gray underneath. And I just wanted to do her hair because it was just being everywhere. And now to change your diaper, take her to the potty, and clean up this mess. Oh, that's a lot of stuff to do. To stop recording, but we just finished brooming. I really need a vacuum for moments like this. I don't like constantly brooming all the time. Right, so I haven't eaten breakfast. I think I'm gonna go make myself some breakfast because I'm hungry and finish washing the dishes because I still have dishes to wash in the kitchen. So I'm gonna take this away in case she pokes her eye out because this is the fancy one. You see what I mean? I want her to poke her eye out. She can play with everything else but that. So, trash can right here. I don't know if to bring you guys with me or leave the camera. I think I'm gonna bring you guys with me. Silly. Did I just eat right now? Look at them, acting like I didn't feed them just 5 minutes ago. Here, Benjamin.
That's not actual. Thank you.
see yourself? Yeah? She's so grumpy, you guys. She just smacked her head on the floor. I don't know what she was doing. I think she got stuck when she was crawling between her legs and she just fell forward. What the heck? That is not tight. But I think she's tired already. What do you think? Well, you see that little red right there? She fell. It's okay. But I think I'm gonna put her down because she seems really crybaby-ish right now.
Yeah. I think you're tired.
I think she's tired. She's the only one who woke up at 7 in the morning.
Okay. You wanna go meet me?
Let's go meet. Alright, so Violet went down for a nap long time ago. Hold on, hold on.
Yeah.
Right now, I was just trying to take a little break time because these kids were driving me crazy because they're just too crazy today. Huh, yeah, yeah.
Yep.
My God, they're just full of trouble.
Mommy!
You can hear that? You hear that?
Yeah.
They're starting.
We all hear that.
Yeah. So, right now it's just playtime again. I made them a smoothie for a snack. They finished it and they're just playing with Yaya because she was crying for her. So, I just want to record your little playtime for now. Yeah, let's record that. You gotta record it, you know?
Come on. They're right over here. Right over here. Here, baby.
Until I actually am pregnant. How do you feel about that?
Yeah.
That's cool. Hey guys, so she woke up as you can tell. Say hi, baby.
Say hi, baby. You're so cute.
She's in an awfully good mood today. I don't know why, but she just is. I'm glad that she is. So she's gonna get hungry, probably. She just woke up, so she's probably going, bye,
Sagra.
Okay. Gracias, Sagra. Me gacho. Con la cámara. Ajá. Qué gracias.
Hey.
That's my mother-in-law. She's letting me know that she left me some soup for the kids. That's sweet of her. So, now I have something to give to her. That's really nice. Yeah, that's nice. Yeah. Oh, she's gonna, I don't know, gonna give you some strawberries or something. Yeah. But that's really sweet of her. So, I got soup for the kids, I guess. I was gonna make them a grilled cheese, but. So she's probably not gonna get hungry till like another 30 minutes or so. Right now, I don't know. I wish my room was like so messy when it isn't. Like, and the reason I say this is because right now I'm watching like this show that they have on Netflix. It's like, share, baby, please share, be nice. So I'm watching this like Tidy Up with Marie Kondo. I think that's her name. Something like that. Marie Kondo. So it's like people on the shows who have like really cluttered homes and don't know how to clean or be organized. And she comes in and she's like helping them organize and everything. And it's just making me want to organize my room once again, but I don't want to move it. I want to move my room around, but I don't want to move it again.
All right, guys, as you can tell, Bubby's home. Is that actually
him? Why you turn around?
Yeah, but the lights is back home with us. And what I mean by that is that she left me for like 20 hours to hang out with this girl at her house.
So, she left me our house. My mom got it.
Which is just like a doorway. But I'm having my coffee, and I just remember I had these brownies, and I'm gonna eat it with my coffee.
Well, better said mocha.
Going in at 11 so I can get some sleep. You're still gonna stay late.
Bye.
Excuse you, that's my coffee.
Look at her, baby.
That's my coffee. Don't spill it. Don't drop it on the bed. Be careful. Be careful. Give me some. I want some. Yeah. So be careful. Be careful. Slowly.
Sometimes
drink it slowly.
Sometimes children can get out of control.
I know. She's gonna have a definite sugar rush.
Mm-hmm. You won't be able to sleep.
Good thing that I use natural sugar, so she's not gonna have that much of a sugar rush.
What is that?
Alrighty then. I'm done. I'm finished.
Yeah.
Magazine, I'm gonna buy one.
I'm gonna go buy new one.
What is it, baby? Tell me. What is that?
It's a little RC. It's a Hot Wheels RC.
Tell me how much that little thing was that you saw online.
Yeah, it's like $50.
Oh, wait. It's that
and
car.
And he's
really
going to go buy one.
Well, you know, it's that car. You just put it in there and then moves around. I feel like that costs too much.
Right? For that little
tiny
car,
man,
right?
You got a problem?
Not the first time.
For a car like that, $50? That's a lot. I can buy, like, myself three outfits for
$50. That's the new one of the old one they made. That's the old one.
All right, everything's clean. The bed's just a mess because it's just blankets. This one is still having fun. But I'm going to call it a night because we're not really going to do much. We're just going to watch movies.
And
right?
It's really nighttime right now.
Yeah.
Check outside.
So everybody say goodnight. Oh, sorry.
Night.
They're not going to pay attention. But goodnight, y'all. Liza, say night-night. Say night-night.
Night-night.
Okay. Bye, everyone. See you guys tomorrow.